just wanted you to thank your friend again.
I didn't know where else to go. I can't stop thinking about that Dear John letter. Oh, I just need some peace and quiet.
You'll find that here. True healing occurs when one is clear of mind and calm of spirit.
Mm-hmm. Oh, yeah, I totally agree with that.
Your path is meditation.
Mm-hmm. Okay.
And the key to meditation is silence.
Say what now?
A vow of silence. For the next year, you shall not speak.
You know, I bet I could achieve all that healing stuff without the silence. What do you think?
I'm afraid the silence is necessary.
Copper?
What if I'm really quiet? Does that count?
Hi.
What about now? What if I'm this quiet? I don't even know I'm talking.
I don't know.
Sorry, no. Not a word.
Well, what about sounds?
Well,
are they allowed? Like when I'm surprised, I'd go, whoa! Or when I'm bored, I'd be like,
silence.
Well,
wow.
Anyway, I sure am sorry. Yeah. I'm sorry. Hey,
oh,
that's
a great idea. I just had to get that last one on my system.
Newcomer Daffy Duck has won a seat on the city council, defeating the incumbent Porky Pig. Once again, negative campaigns dwarf their effectiveness.
Ow! I won! Let the perks begin!
You're a real hunting dog, aren't you? And this here hat is his address.
I keep getting a voicemail. I haven't heard from Lola in 3 days.
That's it. Get a good whiff.
I'm going over there.
Okay.
Someone's gonna need new business card. I bet I can get it for free.
Lola, it has been a year. Your vow of silence is fulfilled. You should feel a deep and lasting peace. You may now speak. What do you have to say?